Hi guys. This time, I will show you test cut of this homemade CNC lathe. I think many of you have been looking forward to seeing how much turning performance this lathe has. I am looking forward to it too. This CNC lathe is designed to fit inside the soundproof box that I made before. Inside this soundproof box, it should not disturb the neighbors even if it is turning at night. However, I found that the size is so small that I cannot take video if the door of the soundproofing box is closed, so I will turn the lathe with the door open. Now, let's start turning. First, let's turn 30mm diameter cast iron. Next step is threading. Threading seems to have been done well. It seems to be able to turn cast iron without any problem. Lathe the head of M16 bolt. The head of the bolt is 24mm. I am satisfied with this level of lathing. It was vibrating a bit, but it seems fine. I will try to cut this off. I will try to turn a slightly larger piece of steel. Change the cutting depth from 1 millimeter to 0.5 millimeter because of large vibration. Still vibrates loud and noisy. Now change the cutting depth from 0.5 millimeter to 0.3 millimeters. I finally got a decent cut. Try grooving. In order to change the tool must be replaced. Replacing the tool is not so troublesome, but when the tool is changed, the position of the cutting edge must be checked and set it. This process is quite a hassle. I have been thinking of buying a quick change tool post when this machine is completed. People who have a lot of money, and have enough money to throw away. I would be happy to assist with the cost of the parts using the function of YouTube Super Thanks. Grooving can be done, but it is vibrating and noisy. The vibration seems to be higher than I expected. In other words, I think there is a problem with the strength of the machine. I will check the strength of the machine. Let's start with the headstock. Push the headstock from the side. Next, press up and down. The headstock hardly moved when force was applied to it. I think it is no strength problem. I will also check the strength of the bite holder. This is terrible. It moves more than 0.1 millimeters. Why does this happen? I think one of the causes is that the preload applied to the carriage is too little. I will apply more preload to eliminate the rattling. However, there is a problem. If I increase the preload, the resistance to move the X-axis will increase and the stepper motor will stop. I could use a larger stepper motor, but space is limited and I cannot use it. The other way is to increase the gear ratio to increase the torque. This CNC lathe was made by me before, but I don't use it anymore because I have this new CNC lathe now. There is a pulley of the right size here, so I will use this one. The gear ratio to increase the torque. I think it would be like attaching it to this area. This carriage base is attached with only two M5 bolts, which may be the reason for the lack of strength. I decided to increase the number of bolts to fix it more firmly.
Baseline background again.
Well, I think it's much better, but I would have liked a little less rattling. Oh my gosh. The turning performance was better, but the spindle stopped rotating. The cutting resistance was too great, and the motor came to an emergency stop. The next step is grooving. The spindle stopped again. In other words, I think the motor and gear ratio used in this lathe is maximum to lathing steel with a diameter of about 50 millimeters. How was the performance of this CNC lathe? Was the performance satisfactory for you? My overall evaluation is about 80 points. I think the epoxy granite base is very sturdy, but the strength of the X and Z axes seems a bit weak. However, I am satisfied with the fact that I can now lathe steel of less than 50 millimeters diameter in my closet at home whenever I want. With this lathe, I should be able to make a lot of things. In the next video, I will try to do some more complex lathing using the Fusion 360 cam. If you are interested, please subscribe to the channel so you don't miss it. See you soon.